I'm kind of a big thing, you know.
Well, then
that's actually true.
Because I'm a big nerd. I kind of have a big thing.
All right, Obama.
Who's eating their fucking mic?
That's me.
Actually, thinking about it, George Washington was taller than Obama.
Well, no way.
Was giant.
With or without
he
the top
was
hat.
6'3".
Yep.
Obama is 6'1".
What top hat?
I'm taller than Obama.
The George Washington's top hat, don't you remember that?
You mean Abraham Lincoln?
Abraham Lincoln was the tallest president.
Lincoln was like 6'7" or some shit.
He was 6'5". Making him the tallest president.
Okay, who did I get stuck with? Waith, Chronoslam, Time Tripid.
What are you doing up there? Kerosene, you sack of shit.
Okay,
what's that goat? Evil fucking goat. I don't like you.
The rest of you guys are in golf. I think that's it, right?
Oh.
Yeah, that I can see.
Okay, I'll go join you in Foxtrot then.
Yeah, you're welcome to hop in my tank if you like.
Sure, why not?
Wait, I turned on the Wu-Tang Clan.
Did you reveal the Wu-Tang secret?
No, I haven't gone that far yet.
I know, that's why I gotta check.
All I know is, thank you, Ring Ship.
I can't get an extra care.
Thank you. Dragon Front.
Come on, that was funny.
Dead now.
Air torch is almost out. Recharging.
We're holding off 3 armored vehicles right now. Just keep repairing.
You're probably gonna die soon. Air torch recharging. I realize I gotta revive my house.
The guy behind us came back to life somehow.
He
Look
what?
Out,
no?
I'm dead. There's a guy.
I shot him again.
Oh, there's a box here.
Backing off.
Yeah, there's a guy.
Snowmobile.
There's probably a medic over here somewhere. Not a huge problem with us.
Oh, we died. Oh. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, front.
Tank dead.
What is going on in chat? Seriously.
Whatever, we held off literally third.
Got a little racist there for a second, but Battlefield.
That was rapist.
Hey, what is the chopper doing hovering over our spawn?
Jerking dicks.
Like, seriously, Daddy's what is the chopper light? Doing?
I don't know.
Okay, Need it looks buster. Like it's going somewhere. Maybe I'll spawn in it.
Nope, it's not going anywhere.
There really needs to be a shoot the driver button in this game.
Alright, I'm getting this the fuck out of here.
Yeah, seriously.
We're bringing our tank up.
Behind the building.
They put him in a repair.
That looks like the chopper's actually going, I think, maybe.
Oh, he's got C4 on him.
I don't have C4.
No. Your chopper has C4 on it.
Oh.
Why? I just saw it on the minimap, so I don't know.
I can't spot an enemy in there, so probably not a good idea.
A drone egg!
Also, they like to shoot the ice. Okay,
it's on the second floor where we see. Two of them on the second floor. Gotcha, yeah.
Stuff dropping. Wait, it's going! I'm actually going somewhere.
Really?
Whatever, it's dead.
No, it's not. Now it is.
Take to the right.
Down.
Left. It's halfway up the hill.
I'm behind you, Arnold.
I'm so confused. Oh, on the bridge.
Okay.
Oh, he drove to the bridge.
Just trying to neutralize this point. We got a guy behind us. Yep. Thanks.
Sure.
I have
eyes
on
top of you. I got rockets.
I killed the guy that was here. Vehicle running up on us.
I hate using the bow, but I want to get kills with it.
The carriage recharging.
Nice. No. Oh, tank finally got us. We fought a SRAW, an LAV, and a tank, and killed the LAV and the SRAW. So
it works.
And I helped.
You did. Thanks.
Oh, someone left our squad.
Oh darn. What a loss. Just gonna roll around in this, see if I can hit anything.
I don't think there's anything to shoot with these guns right now.
That fucker. He was trying to set a C4 trap for us.
Oh, nice job.
Yeah. Never do that.
Friendly.
Hey, buddy.
Oh god, we're about to die. Hover tank's here.
That's me.
This hover tank's got a straw on him.
Don't shoot me, I'm in the hover tank.
Too no. late.
There can be only one.
No!
That poor hover tank.
I'm not very good at this game.
Same.
Oh yes, tell me this guy's gonna do this.
Oh yeah. No, no.
Hold on, Chef.
This guy can fly. I'm pleased.
Maybe part of flying is knowing where you can and can't go.
Into ground? No. Sky? Okay.
I don't see anyone down there shooting at us. Spotted him.
Tank in the building.
Nope.
Nothing like stinger stuff from nowhere.
Not a bear. Can't get a handle on the cares. There we go. Oh god. No!
Holy shit. Stinger. Why? Why would we even have stingers on this map? There's no little bird. There's
just
nothing
for this instance.
Because there's so many attack helicopters.
But yeah, even then, the IGL at the Igloo would be much better.
Looks like there's an enemy at F. You wanna look at F? Donald?
We're losing Delta.
Okay, we'll go Delta.
Delta is the cooler place to go because that's where all the fucking
dicks.
That's where
the
last cop spawns, and that's important to have.
Are they in the
container? We got
I just dropped one of them.
That was the only one.
I thought I saw two.
I killed a couple of them coming up here.
That explains it. Let's see if the acceptor's there. Oh, you got it. Otto, look out! Behind you!
What? Behind me?
There's a guy at the trailer where you find the acceptor. At Delta. I don't know where they were hiding. Okay, I'll go downstairs. One down. Two down, but he got me. There's a third still by the trailer with Exceptor. Looks like he's down. I think we cleared Delta. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're actually down 230 tickets, huh?
Wow. Oh, no, we're winning.
No. Oh, Haggard's on the wrong team.
What is this?
Because he's a punk.
Did you guys all switch teams
Pretty
already?
Sure there's another one over there, Phil.
The server has super aggressive team switching.
Do you okay. Hey, Arnold, do you still need a spot? Because we have a slot open.
So we should just stay split, right, between teams?
That guy was sneaky.
Yeah, he was.
What squid?
Oh. Wait, oh, you're right, I got switched.
Dick sucker, faggot octopus! Literally what that guy just typed.
What?
Sorry, Arnold, I'm on the other team now.
That's alright.
I don't know where I'm going.
Looks like Foxtrot is full, so I'll go join Hotel.
Yeah, it just auto-switches you back to, like, whatever team you're on if you try switch.
Love that. Okay, we've got C and B. Hey, American Foxtrot, what's your strategy? Let's broadcast it out so everyone can hear.
I don't know. I'm on B.
My strategy is shoot mans.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot at people because they shoot at me and that makes me sad.
I'm gonna
on
shoot
the
at
side.
Man.
That was beautiful. Dude was using a Jav and then fucking did both
of bringing a tank in to see.
Yep, there's a man with a lav. I'm scared.
You should be.
Please,
not
please.
At the, not at the lav, but at the man inside of it.
I'm shooting my airburst rifle at you. Is it doing anything?
No, it does like 2 damage per minute.
Damn, I'm gonna kill you real slow then. No!
Should
goddamn
the doors?
Yeah, rip.
I'm opening the doors.
Rock spotted.
You spotted the rock? What's he doing?
I hate you, man, in the lab. You're a bad man.
He's making the rundown, too.
Scare upon humanity. Did he mean to say scourge?
I think so.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure most of your people are one retarded. Hey, thanks for shooting me, you fucking asshole. Your goddamn hover tank.
You're welcome.
I was flying in that.
I've kind of been just chilling inside.
I had a next sentence is that
hi, Phil, man.
Past tense.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Yeah. Fucking
time trip it, Stan.
Fuck your coax gun right in the deck. Oh, damn it. What flag is that? Puerto Rico?
What flag is that? Puerto Rico.
Yay, getting sniped at on a
Phil, man, so you realize you're pushing around burning chopper wreckage, right?
I don't know.
King is intended.
I'm listening to the Wu-Tang Clan. That's all I know right now.
That's all
you
know?
Say it's anything to mess with.
Protect your neck.
Oh fuck, I'm shutting this door. I'm not having
oh,
to do that
shit. Bad place to be. Never mind.
I gotta admit, this hallway with the vault door is pretty fun.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Bail out of the LED, it's fucked.
I just killed the guy shooting us.
I just spawned on the wrong guy. Okay, how do I get to that vault door?
We can take
open,
back
just open
this.
The door and come through, man. It's cool. Come through.
Oh shit.
You're 20-0, what the fuck?
I like the Levkov. It's fun.
Yeah, Levkov is great, man.
I've got all, like, level 1 guns, and it's pretty bad.
The fuck?
No, the default weapon loadouts are actually pretty decent.
Are they? Okay. Maybe I'm just bad.
They're not, like, level 1 guns, they're just the guns to start with.
It could be that I'm shit.
The engineer's one is actually considered one of the best in its class.
What is that, the AK-12?
MX-4. The AK-12 is also good. The only one that's, like... Doing...
No, don't close the doors.
Yes, close the doors. Jesus Christ!
Goons are terrible. Goons are the problem.
Goons ruin everything.
Wait, you have left off.
I'm running
goons right killed my family.
Rip William Cosby.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting a shot.
So what's up with him? Did he, like, rape a kid? Like, what's the deal there?
He's up to 20-something, I think?
So he raped 20 children, or what? Like,
not, no, they were women. Adults.
Oh, okay. I mean, that's not, like,
that's not better.
In this
just,
day and age,
right.
You know, that's... It's not...
It's not worse.
I have to wonder how many
of that is somewhat of relief.
Everything's awful, and it's awful.
You know what? The thing is, though, it has to be legitimate rape, though. You know what I mean? Like, it can't be. Somebody may have, like,
shut it down.
Yeah,
I mean, it doesn't matter
if
he got drugged. I mean,
and that's
said
not legitimate
yes.
rape.
I'm pretty sure that drugging someone counts as legit rape according to Tom Aiken.
I think they're all making it up, and they're all just attention whores.
Yeah. Illegitimate rape for sure.
Somebody open that fucking container so I can put a shell into it.
Chrono
no,
Slam,
don't do
is
it.
That Waluigi?
Why would you do that?
No,
yeah, don't.
It's, my emblem is Sleepy from Mad Bull 34.
My emblem is a pony from My Little County.
Is it the best emblem?
Yep. It's the pink one.
Thanks, Lemons.
Ah, fun. Fucking sniper.
Well, we all died at D, but at least we got...
There was like five people
so is that the pony that you'd put in
really?
Pony pussy, is the pink one?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a left cog.
That's that cog duel. Where do you want to meet?
I can meet you at F.
Oh, this is an elevator, oh.
Deal.
I found another tank first, hold on. Well,
I win.
I lost my duel to the other tank. Oh, wait, you killed me. Never mind. Let's go. Is it just me or this act of, like, just straight up not work on the Levkov?
Yeah, it doesn't work a lot of the time. I mean, it works some of the time, but it's unpredictable.
Ah, I ran up C4 this guy's tank and just fucking ran off with his tank. Kinda owns.
Who is on this
other tank? Is
really?
Dead. Well,
really?
Yeah, you didn't remove the
you
C4.
You got out of your tank? You got out of your tank? You know better!
Hey, wait, what you doing over here?
Trying to find the person trying to cap my point?
And
is it you?
Caps. Shameful.
Waith.
That wasn't Waith on the snowmobile who got off of...
Getting
nope.
called out, Waith.
Yeah,
I have literally been in one vehicle this entire game.
What hacks are you using, man?
About your bot.
Enemy copter crashed into another enemy copter and brought it down, too.
Sounds like a plan.
There's a guy called Exiled Gaming. I bet he has a YouTube channel.
I hope so.
They have gaming in their name, probably. Yeah, it's like 99%.
You find anything, Phil?
Nope, I can't see shit.
The fuck?
Chopper. Right.
German technology is the greatest in the world.
Did you just hit us with the tank shell? Someone did.
I did not. I was very close to doing that, though. I was actually very close to doing it twice, technically, but I really like the Levkov, so, you know, there's that.
Levkov is great.
We finally lost.
As fast as you think it should, better than that.
Seriously, where the fuck is the guy on F? It's pissing me off. Oh shit, I just ran him over.
Yeah.
Well, that'll work.
I think the thing about the Levkov is he's got some hideous negative mouse acceleration.
Oh, hey, me.
Once you get used to that, it's not too bad.
Hey, yeah, I got some work from you, thanks.
Hover tank heading to F. As in, get your ass back here.
Let me see through the tunnel.
I spotted an enemy vehicle!
Hey, Love Cop, how you doing? Are you really firing your machine gun at me?
Yep.
Oh, you didn't get the kill. No, not your fault, just, you know, your friends, your puppy stole it. Supply drop complete.
I really like the interior of this map, it's really nice.
It is, it seems... I don't know, it doesn't seem well thought out.
See that nowhere here?
The small part of the map it is, but it is really nicely designed. It sort of feels like Giants of Corellia, where, like, the map is just so big, as cool as the Titan Factory is. I kind of wish it was designed more around the Titan Factory, but...
We have an enemy helicopter operating south of where you're at.
No, the Titan, that's the mech factories on Giants.
Yeah, no,
the
what I mean
Titan
is...
one is on, Hangar.
Oh, right. God damn it, Titanfall. I mean the giant robot mechs, yes. Not giant flying aircraft carriers of S.H.I.E.L.D. thing. Oh hey, you have an opening at Foxtrot. Hi.
Why didn't I hear this guy's bullets, sir? Thank God. Two people die in front of me, I don't hear anything.
This
you know what I mean? And then he just
kills the greatest in the world.
Oh, mines. With a puppy stingering in the foothills over Echo. Truly, truly the best loadout, stingers and mines.
Left cop spotted.
Really?
I swear all puppies ever fucking do is get in the way.
Yep. Fact.
Yeah, I agree. If it was just us on our team, we'd be doing a lot better. With 5 against 30.
Huh. How I survived that. I see the love comms coming.
Hang on, let me help you.
I saw your helicopter. I wanted to shoot it down, but...
well, we tried it.
Yeah, but you got a tank shell to the face.
Yeah, that's fun. Oh, meat up the left car.
The fuck are you shooting at?
Top of the hill, rocks.
Hey,
Yo,
Meats, do you want repairs? Let me know.
Just ran over a dude on accident.
Yeah, let's wrap it up.
It happens
quick.
A lot.
Okay, repairing. Okay, repair it back in. Oh wait, crap, I stole your seat. Go ahead and get back in.
Thanks, don't
float. Yeah, we're
right.
gonna have to turn this thing around.
Oh,
I'm
wow,
liking
that's
the Star 21.
I'm gonna be in the inside there. I'm gonna get
inside
out
where?
Behind you. In the tunnel. Oh.
Nice.
Wait.
How do you get out of that alive?
Chopper.
He, strafed.
I can't angle up enough.
Strafing. That's good.
Parachutist.
Okay, you're repaired. Sorry, Carol.
God damn it!
Rip.
Worthless fucking LA.
Did that guy just fall in the water?
Left.
I really don't like how this thing works.
That guy is repairing the APC. No, thanks.
One more. Behind the rubble. Hopefully where I'm shooting. Left.
Nice job. Okay, I'm hopping out for repair.
I got another roadkill.
Awesome. Get in.
Oh crap, I'm sorry, I died.
One more left.
Viper killed me.
That direction.
God damn it!
I really think more of this map should have destructible ice. What do you think? They'd make the Levkovs more important. Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, they make it too much pain in the ass for tanks, though.
Yeah, meets. I got repair. Meets. No.
Dude, if there's an attack helicopter outside, you're not repairing it. The helicopter will get you every
time.
The
attack helicopter is fucking shit up, seriously.
Really?
Someday I will figure out where the fuck I'm going right now.
I really wish the Metal Storm did more damage to choppers.
It's adequate. I wish it did more damage to men.
It's adequate.
I wish I could break it off of its mount and carry it around, like in Halo.
Nice C4.
That's so fucking annoying.
But this is Halo.
Somebody fired a javelin at my snowmobile, didn't even keep the lock, so I bail off and it doesn't blow up. Just trying to do the Lord's work.
Alright, MBT service star. Wigging out,
left off
in front of us.
Rot row. How did I mess with that?
RPG'd
fucking shit.
Brony. That's actually pretty. Also, they have based in their name. I think this is like a triple score of, I don't know. Granted, it was dumb to try and land the chopper, but anyway.
We made it.
Where did you guys make it?
We can go home to our wife and kids. And go.
450 score deficit.
You'll be penalized for the damage to the tank, but we'll take it out of your family.
Alright, Kara.
Meep meep.
I wonder if I can sneak around this map. I mean, we're not going to land, so I might as well explore. Let's play Skyrim on snowmobiles.
Skyrim jobs.
Ho 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 ho.
Hey.
Where did that come from?
I don't know.
Jet?
No, it was definitely just a rocket.
On the hill, maybe?
Yeah, I don't know.
Bum, 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 bum. I really like the snowmobiles.
Towards Echo, that's where.
Is someone shooting at me? Probably. Yeah. Might as well be. No!
Middle of the island.
No, that was a jet.
No, this guy's in the middle of the island in front of us.
Oh. I'm gonna back us off for a sec. I gotta fucking...
Way over there in the containers.
7. 6. 5.
Don't
three,
spawn. We've got this.
2. 1.
Gay, 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 gay. Cosby is a rapist.
Oh, that's why they're so mad.
Wait.
So I went 36-0 that round.
Wait, the score is
good axe.
Wait, 36-0? 36-0? Wait, with the Levkov?
Yep. I told you, I fucking love that thing.
Holy crap, Wait. That is better than I've ever seen anyone do with the Levkov. I mean, not that Chrono Jam's an expert, but I mean, 36-0 is good for even him with... Levkov expert, but... Like, 36-0 is good even for him with the mobile AA he's an expert at. Wow. I guess we should have stuffed a chopper full of jabs. But then again, there was that pilot on your team, which was being real annoying about that, so...
Oh, so hey, what aimbot are you using?
Silk Road. Do aimbots even work with tanks?
Yeah, what aimbot are you using, dude?
Battlefield just gave me my second blue screen since I upgraded my computer.
I run AP and canister.